This video explains how to print a configuration page for your HP LaserJet printer. A configuration page provides useful information about your printer. In addition, printing a configuration page from the control panel of the printer is often a helpful step in troubleshooting. First, align a stack of paper by tapping it on a flat surface. Load paper into the input tray until it stops. Slide the paper width and length guides inward until they stop at the edge of the paper. Do not push the guides in so tightly that they start to bend the paper. Press the power button to turn the printer on. On the printer's control panel, press and hold the resume button for 2 to 3 seconds. The configuration pages print. The configuration page can provide helpful information about your printer. The most obvious point is if the configuration page prints out, you know the printer itself is working correctly. If you have problems printing from your computer, the causes might be your connection, your computer, or the printing software. If the configuration page shows smearing, lines, or some other error, other documents you print will likely have the same problem. The configuration page can also give you valuable information on product name, serial number, firmware version, and other helpful information for troubleshooting. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.